They played a slower pace with Elena Deladon and Shakira Austin in the game. They were already adapting to having Sykes, who's a downhill player. That's the rim productivity that I'm talking about.
So the ball game hasn't missed a field goal.
And what Dallas is doing, such a great job.
Going back to last year when she played for Los Angeles, Latricia Trammell reminding us yesterday in practice that she lit up Dallas for 30-plus points last year. Offensive rebound, putback. She's what we call a yinzer. Those of us from Pittsburgh are called yinzers. She and I have a common bond. About that, Arika on the inside, and the lead goes to 7.
It's went away from them too fast. I love that Dallas is coming in this game and continuing to go to that well, which right now is Tierra McCowan. That well is her. She does what point guards are supposed to do at a very, very high level, and she does it consistently.
How about that pass from Satou Sabally? That is her fourth assist already tonight. Basically says, I compete against myself. I'm pushing myself constantly. Couple of players, ball got hands on it. We'll give it to Kalani Brown. Here is Arike, launches.
They're one of the, if not the best rebounding team in the WNBA. And their second chance points right now are what's really hurting Washington.
Satou Sabally. From last year, they finished 8-8 last season at home. Or 8-10 at home already with 8 wins here at home this year.
Doing all that they can to demonstrate that resiliency. And look, these are competitors.
Arike with the easy two. She's got a dozen.
And, you know, you can tell these two organizations have a lot of common respect for each other. The players hug each other when they come out. They're talking to each other on the floor. But they don't want to see that happen.
34 points in the paint. They've only had 4 here in the second, in the third quarter. Nice pass inside. Howard, Satou Sabally ties her season high.
Now, Satou, she also is a great facilitator. You put the ball in her hands in the tunnel.
Dangerfield and Sabally on the left. Here's Satou for 3.
Being a willing passer, we've seen her get to the paint multiple times in the last handful of possession. Well, at least it was popcorn. Usually when you're carrying a keg, there's something else in there.
There you go. Awad Kawir now has a season high 8.
Players return.
Absolutely. Maisha Hines-Allen inside. No Satou Sabally. That's her 9th rebound. She's got 8 assists, 12 points. Eye on WNBA.com to see the full schedule. Minnesota leading New York by 13 also going on tonight.
Your way. You know it's a lot of hard work. I don't really know what to say about that.
It's perfect. Awad Kawir for a new career high of 12.